Shilpart is one of the largest commercial print firms in the textile hub of India, Surat. The textile industry's demand for promotional material like brochures, catalogs and packaging boxes drives a thriving print industry in the city.
My father started a business in 1978 with one treadle machine, with just employees of 4-5 staff. And now we have employed more than 80 people working in our factory. And now we are basically into commercial printing. We do all kind of fashion catalogs, jobs, building brochures and all that. We have around 6 machines, 3 Heidelbergs, 2 Komoris. We are into digital machine also. And we have full in-house binding unit, post-press units and all that, pre-press. So it's a one-stop shop basically.
When Shilpart was looking to tap the short-run market, it invested in a digital printing machine. A robust RIP was what was needed to enhance the output of the push-button digital printing technology. On the lookout for differentiation and up quality and customer service levels, Shilp opted for EFI Fiery IC308 digital front end to drive the new Konica Minolta C1100 digital engine.
The trend has been changed. First, we used to print more than 1,000 quantity catalog. But nowadays, our customers are asking for 400 copies, 300 copies, 200 copies, and they want it in 24 hours. So then we opted for a Konica Minolta digital machine with EFI Fiery. The reason to get EFI is just to get the more color enhancement. We are into textile business, so we are very keen on colors. If we don't match the colors exactly, the job will get rejected. So we opted for EFI, and Technova also guided me for this.
Shilp's requirement was to have an exact match on demanding tints and solids, such that the GMG proofs and the final print in case of both the offset and digital are consistent. That's where the Fiery IC308 DFE has played a vital role. Even though opting for a Fiery DFE meant added spend, it was worth the cost for Shilp.
We paid around 5 to 6 lakhs rupees extra for extra Fiery. But we are very much satisfied. We are giving good quality. We are matching almost 95% with our offset jobs. So our existing customers are happy with the quality that we give. And we have limited customers. We just run 8 to 10 hours machine. We just print 10,000, 8 to 10,000 prints in 8 hours shift. So we are not into a bulk production. We believe in quality, and EFI has given us a very good quality for this kind of the textile jobs. I think we are very much satisfied with that. I would rate 9.5 out of 10 for external Fiery.